What's up, PROTHEANS, and welcome to the next episode. The timer ended while I was gone. I mean dead. While I was dead.
I thought I killed you this time.
You did, but unfortunately I don't remain dead. I am immortal.
This thing doesn't work.
The elevator?
Yeah.
Probably have to find something.
That is my next objective, and I just ran the opposite
way. Looks like the right. Have you been to the right yet?
Yeah, I just haven't gone all the way down these stairs.
Oh, okay.
Because there were two guys, like, on each side.
Right.
It's just a long staircase down.
Oh, boy. Jammed. Yeah. I did see your mission at the edge of your radar, though, before it got jammed, so... Once you take out these Geth snappers, should be alright. Gotta hate these things. I love how everything you shoot ceases to exist.
Yeah, because of the radiation in them.
That's incredible.
Get back here. Get back here!
Cease!
Cease existence.
It did. All on your left.
Yeah. I
command. Oh, that's just your tank.
Yeah.
Huh. So what about that?
I don't know what I'm supposed to do down here. It's a locked crate, which
you can quickly unlock. Oh my god, Jaren.
I know, I'm bad at them. Ooh, Stinger.
Don't know what that is.
Well, time to fucking find out. That was a pistol. That's a flat decrease. Well, except for damage. Yeah, wait, what was it? Oh, I thought that was better damage. I was like...
Nah.
Nope. Ooh, I have more upgrades.
I think what you got might be decent endgame gear.
I guess I did. Don't use those. What is that?
You do occasionally use sniper rifle.
Only available when using snipers. Next shot will inflict weapon damage plus 50%. I don't use it that often.
Yeah, that's an ability. You're probably not going to use abilities with the sniper rifle. You could invest more into first aid. Just to make things heal more. It's a pretty standard thing to invest in, and it's pretty low, so.
Well, yeah, we know what Garrus is.
Yeah, he's a sniper.
Sniper.
Yeah, that's his job. He's a god-tier sniper, too.
He's already maxed out his fucking Turian agent.
He's incredible. Garrus is a fucking legend, and I love him. If I was going to be gay in Mass Effect, I would be gay with Garrus. Because he is amazing.
I just went around in a circle. Because I was already down here.
Huh.
This side.
Yeah, okay.
I'm wondering now if I go back to that elevator, now that I've killed...
If it'll function?
Yeah, if I kill... Now that I've killed everything in here?
I don't know, maybe. You can try it. It's worth a try.
Nope. Where's my journal?
You have a map.
Yeah, and I also have find the conduit, enter the archives.
Yeah, so that's not going to tell you any details, though.
The thing
Hit the map.
Thing's been just...
That's a larger map, so now you can see if... zoom out a little
Yeah,
bit?
Point of... I'm all the way zoomed out.
Oh. There you go.
But there's an elevator there,
oh.
And then...
Elevator there. Here. But that, I think, is the elevator you came up on, right?
I think this is the... Maybe this
Scroll up more.
That's the archive
door. Right.
Which I'm pretty sure it said that we disabled them. So now if I run...
Oh, yeah. We disabled the archive door?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, get in the Mako. is what you had the Mako for. Nice.
Yeeteth. Yeet. Yeet. Yeet.
You're being Justin.
What else am I supposed to do? Just drive here being quiet? What the hell did
I hit? You killed something.
What the hell did I hit?
I don't know, but you killed something. Nice. Fuck you!
You weren't worth my time.
Yeah. Those fucking hitchhikers just wasting your time.
Screen went black, by the way.
Oh. Shite.
Well,
doesn't look like you can get in there.
Nope. I was sealed off. Garrus!
He's still poisoned!
Why are you poisoned again? And you're dying! Garrus, because you need health.
You are not Prothean, but you are not machine either. This eventuality was one of many that was anticipated. This is why we sent our warning through the beacons.
Looks like some kind of VI program. Pretty badly damaged.
I do not sense the taint of indoctrination upon any of you. Unlike the other that passed recently, perhaps there is still hope.
Wait a minute. How come I can understand you? Why aren't you speaking the Prothean language?
I have been monitoring your communication since you arrived at this facility. I have translated my output into a format you will comprehend. My name is Vigil. You are safe here for the moment, but that is likely to change. Soon, nowhere will be safe.
Are you some kind of artificial intelligence program?
I am an advanced non-organic analysis system.
I question everything that's robotic.
That's fair.
Overseer of the Ilos research facility.
The Geth are robotic, the Reapers are robotic.
Why did you bring me here?
You must break a cycle that has continued for millions of years. But to stop it, you must understand, or you will make the same mistakes we did. The Citadel is the heart of your civilization and the seat of government. As it was with us, and as it has been with every civilization that came before us. But the Citadel is a trap. The station is actually an enormous mass relay. One that links to dark space, the empty void beyond the galaxy's horizon. When the Citadel relay is activated, the Reapers will pour through, and all you know will be destroyed.
Turns on the relay, the Reapers can wipe out the Council and the Citadel fleet in one fell swoop.
It was our fate. Our leaders were dead before we even realized we were under attack. The Reapers seized control of the Citadel and through it, the mass relays. Communication and transportation across our empire were crippled. Each star system was isolated, cut off from the others. Easy prey for the Reaper fleets. Over the next decades, the Reapers systematically obliterated our people. World by world, system by system, they methodically wiped us out. Through the Citadel, the Reapers had access to all our records, maps, census data. Information is power, and they knew everything about us. Their fleets advanced across every central region of the galaxy. Some worlds were utterly destroyed. Others were conquered, their populations enslaved. These indoctrinated servants became sleeper agents under Reaper control. Taken in as refugees by other Protheans, they betrayed them to the machines. Within a few centuries, the Reapers had killed or enslaved every Prothean in the galaxy. They were relentless, brutal, and absolutely thorough.
Yeah, we'll finish this another time.
Yeah.
You said you brought me here for a reason. Tell me what I need to do.
Just give me what I need to know.
Before the Reapers attacked, we Protheans were on the cusp of unlocking the mysteries behind mass relay technology. Ilos was a top-secret facility. Here, researchers worked to create a small-scale version of a mass relay. One that linked directly to the Citadel, the hub of the relay network.
The conduit's not a weapon. It's a backdoor into the Citadel. Did you manage to stay hidden?
All official records of our project were destroyed in the initial attack on the Citadel. While the Prothean Empire came crashing down, Ilos was spared. We severed all communication with the outside, and our facility went dark. The personnel retreated underground into these archives. To conserve resources, everyone was put into cryogenic stasis. I was programmed to monitor the facility and wake the staff when the danger had passed. The genocide of an entire species is a long, slow process. Years pass, decades, centuries. The Reapers persisted, and my energy reserves were dwindling.
Did you survive?
I began to disable the life support of non-essential personnel. First support staff, then security. One by one, their pods were shut down to conserve energy. Eventually, only the stasis pods of the top scientists remained active. Even these were in danger of failing when the Reapers finally retreated back through the Citadel relay.
There were hundreds of stasis pods out there. You just shut them down? You killed them?
We couldn't let everyone die. Better to sacrifice some so others could live.
This outcome was not completely unforeseen.
You having a stroke? I don't know why that audio issue keeps happening. On my creation. Hopefully it doesn't happen with any of the other ones.
But they didn't tell the non-essential staff about this contingency.
We saved key personnel. When the Reapers retreated, the top researchers were still alive. My actions are the only reason any hope remains. When the researchers woke, they realized the Prothean species was doomed. There were only a dozen individuals left. Far too few to sustain a viable population. Yet they vowed to find some way to stop the Reapers from returning. A way to break the cycle forever. And they knew the Keepers were the key.
They under the influence of the Reapers?
The Keepers are controlled by the Citadel. Before each invasion, a signal is sent through the station compelling the Keepers to activate the Citadel relay. After decades of feverish study, the scientists discovered a way to alter this signal. Using the conduit, they gained access to the Citadel and made the modifications. This time, when Sovereign sent the signal to the Citadel, the Keepers ignored it. The Reapers are trapped in dark space.
Saren can use the conduit to bypass all the Citadel's external defenses.
Correct. And once inside, he can transfer control of the station to Sovereign. Sovereign will override the Citadel systems and manually open the relay. And the cycle of extinction will begin again.
Is there any way we can stop them?
There's a data file in my console. Take a copy when you go. When you reach the Citadel's master control unit, upload it to the station. It will corrupt the Citadel security protocols and give you temporary control of the station. It might give you a chance against Sovereign.
Wait. Where's the Citadel's master control unit? I've never heard of anything like that.
The conduit. Follow Saren. He will lead you to your destination.
Aaron's got enough of a head start. Grab that data file and let's go.
The one you call Saren has not reached the conduit. Not yet. There is still hope if you hurry.
I'm a renegade, bitch.
Yeetus. Alright. So that's the end of this episode. Thanks for watching. And stay interesting.